लिटरेरी फेस्टिवल में जो अभी शुरुआत हुई है, कोशिश यही है कि हम अपनी हिंदू सिविलाइजेशन का जो लिटरेचर है और जो बेसिस हैं, सेक्रेट गीता, होली गीता, उसको आगे लेकर चलें। मैं वेलकम करता हूं काउंसिल जनरल ऑफ इंडिया सर सिद्धार्थनाथ साहब का हमारे साथ मिले हैं। हमारा पिछले साल का जो लिटरेरी फेस्टिवल था, तब भी काउंसिल जनरल साहब ने उसकी इनॉग्रेशन के लिए वक्त निकाला, आज भी निकाल रहे हैं, इतनी दूर से आ रहे हैं, हम इनके बहुत शुक्रगुजार हैं। और हमेशा हमेशा कम्युनिटी के साथ जुड़ते हैं, इनकरेज करते हैं। मैं आपसे गुजारिश करूंगा कि कुछ बातें आगे कीजिए।
So the literary world from the Canadian South Asian literary fraternity, distinguished awardees and dear guests, it's a real pleasure for me to, an honor for me to be here at the Canadian South Asian Literary Festival. After the huge success of the inaugural event last year, there was a lot of anticipation for this event, and the very substantive program that you have put together, Dr. Gora, is a real testimony not just to your efforts but to the deep interest in the community on the subject. And of course, we have a very eminent set of awardees this year again, people who have not only dug deep into history and philosophy, into our civilization, but have also effortlessly communicated that knowledge and wisdom and philosophy in a very contemporary idiom. It's also very fitting that the name of the award is after Nalanda University, which has become really a symbol of resurgence and resilience, because it was, as we all know, one of the greatest universities in the world, but then it was destroyed. But the fact that India today has come together to bring it back to its former glory, and it's again attracting the best minds and ideas from all over the world, is a testimony to that spirit. So just to wish all of you all the very best. There is really no other festival which brings together so many different great figures of the from South Asia, and writing in different South Asian languages in Canada. This is really an area that has been ignored, many people feel, in Canada, not given due importance. And that's why this festival is so important. Thank you very much.